Hi, medication, very important subject really. When I started, as I explained to you before, I started on diet until about 2000. In 2000 the metformin started. It was ordinary metformin. I can't remember how many milligrams it was, but it was quite a bit. I'm afraid that didn't really help me a great deal, and which you might be in the same position. And then, of course, a rosiglitazone followed, sulfonylurea. We tried various different drugs, built up the dosage. Metformin turned into modified release. And then in 2005, that was the big day when I was told you're going on to insulin because, frankly, there's nothing else to try with you. At that point, I was on 2,000 milligrams of metformin, 4 milligrams of glimepiride, and the rosiglitazone. But I was also, shortly after that, prescribed the cholesterol tablets, statins. I was also given ramipril because there was the first signs of kidney damage, very slight, but kidney damage nonetheless. And so there I had a whole set of 5 different drugs I was taking, and I was determined to do something about that, mainly because they weren't actually helping. Had they been controlling my diabetes, I might have lived with it, but my diabetes continued to get worse. Then I discovered this program. Well, I discovered the science, and I put the program together with extensive research. I collected products from various different sources for supplementation, and I managed to intake an enormous range of herbal elements and minerals and vitamins in accordance with the research that I've been reading. The effect there was terrific. I dropped my metformin in stages, 4 stages, down to 0 with testing in between, intensive testing, and I couldn't really see any difference. There was no problem. And I did the same. The glimepiride, I halved it, but I couldn't do away with it. And I actually found that it was better to take it in the morning, at bedtime for the morning readings, rather than taking it at night, which is what you'd be advised to by the doctor. That would reduce my morning readings, and that would help with the dawn phenomena. And to this day, that's it. I stopped taking the statins. My triglycerides dropped. In fact, everything dropped, frankly. The ramipril, I had another test, and they confirmed I could stop taking it. No kidney damage. And obviously, that went along with the eye damage. I'd reversed all the eye damage in one eye and most of the damage in the other. And the results were spectacular. And to this day, I take 2 milligrams of glimepiride when I go to bed. And that's all I take. And I very much hope that I can help you do the same.